Okay, I was just seeing how far it is.
Okay, come on. Vamos. Dasi, you're okay.
There we go.
Vamos, vamos. Okay, slower.
Oh, come on. Fine, you dumb horse. See, they don't make them like they used to with Roach.
My daughter and her idiota boyfriend got themselves arrested. One of my farmhands was with them and says that a new sergeant is heading here to ask me questions. Whenever a new idiota is assigned here, they try to be more aggressive than the last one. Go hide in my ceiling and watch how they play tough. They are all talk. They will threaten me, but I think I can get them to say where they're holding Gloria. If you hear me say the word banana, that means I figured it out. Then you can kill the come mierda.
Sweet.
Go hide in the ceiling.
How do you hide in the ceiling?
The soldados are coming here soon. Vamos, go in the ceiling.
You never told me how to get there. Ah, here we go.
Stay outside and
I figured it out.
The bedroom.
What a dump.
Hola, soy Sargento Sabón. I've been assigned to clean up this municipality.
Just like the last guy. Good luck with that.
I've been told by a reliable source that you know a lot about Libertad.
The only thing I know about the guerrillas is that they're more trouble than you soldados.
I'm sure they do.
Whenever they come on my land, I always tell the army.
Cut the bullshit. I know your daughter has been collaborating with the guerrillas. I just arrested her and her Libertad boyfriend.
What? Gloria? Impossible. Where is she?
She's still here in Fernando. She is a collaborator. And so are you.
It's this municipality. But
I don't happen to be a collaborator.
I need information on any new guerrillas you've seen come through here recently. The name Dani ring a bell?
Never heard of that name.
Where are the guerrilla caches?
Caches? I don't know. I want to see my daughter. Where is she?
She's safe for the time being.
Where's the officer in charge?
You can't bribe me. Tell me where the guerrilla's field hospital is.
I don't know. Where is Gloria? Once I see her, I'll pay you.
Señora Toca. Gloria is at a farm nearby. She will leave it today. Tell the truth and she'll be alive. Lie and she will die.
It's a farm.
All of you farmers are the same. You love lying to my face.
I am not lying.
I talked with one of your farmers today. He didn't want to talk. Then we played Russian roulette.
Dios mío,
I am not collaborating.
The last thing he said was, Toca is working with Libertad. Then I shot him.
I don't work with Libertad.
He only lasted one round. Let's try again. Tell me what you know about Libertad.
That farmer lied. Who was it? I know nothing. No!
I confiscated his farm in the name of Yara. Señor Guantorena put Libertad before his own country.
Guantorena.
Don't make the same mistake. Tell me what you know about Libertad.
He's lying. He's got bananas in his...
Up a little cigar. All right, let's go free. Let's go free your daughter.
Trepinga.
Yeah, that all happened in a heartbeat. All I can say is we're gonna have the farmers. Bump, 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 bump.
Eyes off, Danny.
I see a medic.
Who's fighting?
Oh boy. Oh, if I knew that guy.
Help me! Oh, gracias. You saved me.
Oh, hi.
Go back home. Your mother is worried about you.
I will. I promise.
Another one down.
Hello?
I want to thank you for saving my daughter.
No problem, Señora Toca.
Me and my farmers are going to help Libertad from now on.
Yes, I am doing it.
Gracias.
I'm getting there.
Gift for you. Come by my farm when you can.
Man, hopefully I'm getting done the first area soon. I feel like I'm getting there. Should probably take out this spot and go here real quick. I don't know. I mean, I'm gonna try and do as much as I can. I won't lie, I have the whole weekend free except for like a few little things I need to do. So I'm gonna try my best to get as much done as I can. My hope is at least to get done one faction this weekend. Like, get one faction done and maybe like a half.
Can I borrow that cat?
We need to talk. There's these farmers in Sombreado Gorge. They're super fans of La Moral. Actually, they're super fans of me. They were part of my fan club when I was on the national team. They tipped us off to this special convoy that always rolls through Shao Pass. We put together a smash and grab attack plan, and I told my super fans to sit tight until they hear the word knuckleball. Nobody knows what this fancy convoy is carrying, but we know it's valuable. Benitez always slams it with crazy security. 100 soldados. Danny, we need you to hit the convoy. I'm sure you can handle this all by yourself. But if you want some help, my people are pumped and ready to go. I'll keep tabs on the convoy and let you know when it's near the pass.
Yeah, I want to see more of it before anything else about Elden Ring.
Don't know about you, but I fucking love hearing convoys.
That little speech went...
Oh boy, we got a lot to do.
Better than I expected.
Mm-hmm. Italian mob, you may be here to get me to make me get a PS5, but you can always buy one for me. You rich millionaire. No PS5? No, not yet. One of these days, Mr. Holmes. One of these days. How you doing, Mr. Holmes? And I got my PC right now, which is good.
Not yet. You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to feel like they're part of this fight. They have the RPGs you need along with other badass shit. And remember, there's no I in team.
But there is an I in me.
Cool, cool. I guess everyone in El Este can go to the beach while you're overthrowing Castillo alone.
I'm kidding, Honron. I'll think about recruiting your super fans.
Gracias.
Granted, though, the only good character in Spider-Man is J. Jonah Jameson, because he's absolutely right. Spider-Man is a criminal.
Knuckleball time, comadre.
And the worst.
We're hitting that convoy at the pass? Repinga! I'll bring the road spikes!
Perfecto! We get to use them!
Yeah, I mean... I've had Bungie in the past. I mean, I would like to see them come up with some more independent projects other than Destiny nowadays. Like, I just would like to see something else other than Destiny for them. Don't get me wrong, Destiny is a great game and everything, but it's just like... I feel like... they could do something more. Because Destiny, for one, is a big expanded universe. It helps them fill out their first-person portfolio. So it's really just the win for them, so to speak. I mean, think about it. All Sony really had so far was... PC support studios and third-person adventure games. Now they have one of the top-tier first-person shooter studios working for them.
Another long day. You look like La Moral.
Does the word knuckleball mean anything to you?
It sure does. You want us at the pass, right?
Si. I'll meet you there.
You're the one who saved our people on that cargo ship, no?
That's me.
My cousin was one of them. Muchas gracias.
De nada. Let's go get this convoy.
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compadre!
Yeah! But I mean... that... what is that horse doing?
Vamos.
Never seen a horse do that. I mean, overall, it is a smart move. Granted, kill zone. Still underrated, in my opinion. And they should not have killed off that franchise. I really think they could have gone in a very Gears of War direction and still.
We always need more room.
Hola!
When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass. Fucking up the convoy. Taking whatever they're carrying. I'm fighting with Honron.
Carajo. You're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla.
I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
Yay? I'm trying to think, like, who else would Sony really need to acquire? Because it was actually interesting. Because in an interview with Phil Spencer, they were saying, like, oh, hey, we need to get into the mobile space. And so, really, they killed it, getting the best first-person shooter on top of the one of the top MMOs, on top of Hearthstone and King. So by God. Hi, puppy. Woo! Also, hopefully this means Destiny can still be free to play and can play all the missions. Do it! Oh gosh darn it. Wait, shoot, I need to get rid of this tank. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, I don't think this is working.
We have to secure the cargo! Hombre, let's get it! Go back to the truck!
Yo, just somebody give me a rocket launcher! Hey, that's all I need! Thank you. Oh boy, it's gonna be a drop. Oh god darn it. Oh, never mind, we got it.
Pop it open.
Jackpot.
Come on, girl.
Is that your cat?
This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Honron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now, so watch the roads.
Okay.
Dude, we got the goods. Whew. All right. There's one more big one here. It smells like freedom time. And yes, that is what she said.
Until Castillo's gone, no?
All right, let's try that again. There we go.
I heard you and Carlito did some renovation.
Whew. All right, one last one.
We need to talk.
We cannot let the regime get any.
All right.